You've probably seen this ad showing fictional out-of-state billionaires spending millions in Iowa politics. Not only is this ad false, it's funded by a real out-of-state billionaire spending millions to support Bruce Braley. Billionaire Tom Steyer got rich off foreign coal and running hedge funds overseas to avoid U.S. taxes, but backs Braley shutting down access to affordable energy and raising taxes. Tell Bruce Braley to stand up for Iowans and reject Steyer's job-crushing tax-hiking agenda.